thou art indeed by many acclaimed the poet's darling.